Now the 0-1. And the curveball hit in the air, right field deep. That goes Bruce to the warning track, near the wall. It's out of here! Ike Davis wins it with a pinch hit grand slam in the bottom of the ninth. And the Mets win it 6-3. Two first basemen, two heroes. Duda, a couple of home runs yesterday, and Davis off the bench with a pinch hit grand slam to win it for New York.